CryBaby Bridge is about grieving mothers who throw their babies off bridges to drown. The story involves a historical bridge, a baby, and a mother responsible for the baby's death. Mothers would drop sick, unwanted, or deformed babies off the bridge to drown in the water. Locals say the cries can still be heard there. These bridges are typically located in rural areas and are often considered haunted. The first CryBaby Bridge was located on the border of Jefferson.